Hello everyone, welcome to my channel Craftyhands. Hope you all are doing well. Today I'll show you how to make tabletop fountain with basic materials. And for this, you will need plastic tub, any size, any color you can take, water pump, you can get it online also, white cement, enamel paints, Asian or Berger, any enamel paint you can take. And to dilute these colors, you will need turpentine oil, thermocol, paint brushes, and some basic materials like cutter, glue and all. Now place the water pump in the tub and break the thermocols in small pieces and dip it in the white cement mixture and place it where we want to create our design. And we have to leave a small passage like place so that water can flow easily to the pump. Make sure that every pieces of thermocol will be coated with white cement. As you can see that I have left some place for water flowing. And keep adding the pieces of thermocols, and don't bother about the size and shape of thermocols. I have just roughly cutted the pieces. I'm creating a scenery like mountains and scenery kind of design. Here I have pasted some triangular shapes of thermocols to create mountains. Guys, if you have any query regarding this DIY project, you can ask me in the comment section below. Please feel free to ask. I'm just adding all the thermocol pieces very roughly, as you can see. Keep adding, we just have to cover the water pump. Friends, you can wear the gloves while working with white cements, because it makes our hands very rough, but I'm avoiding because I don't like to wear gloves. As you can see, I'm done with the mountain areas and it is looking so ugly. Don't bother about it, because after finishing, we will finish it up with white cement. And now I'm making some stones. Please guys, watch the video till end so that you can see how beautiful it will look. Now cut the thermocol into a house shape to make house. If you want a tutorial video on how to make a thermocol house, then please ask me in the comment section below. I'll make a tutorial on this also. Place the house pieces, all the four pieces, according to the place. And secure it with paper pins. Now attach the roof. Now take a long piece of thermocol and coat it with white cement mixture and put some white cement in the base also, as you can see, and give a little curve to the bridge and secure it with pin. Smoothen it with white cement mixture. And give a line with the help of knife. And in the roof also we will give some lines. As you can see. As you can see, I have smoothened the mountain area with white cement. Now take some newspapers and make a mixture of water and glue. Here I am gonna paste newspapers all around the tub. If you apply white cement directly on the tub, on the plastic tub, it will come out after some days, so that newspaper will help to stick it for long. That is why I am pasting some newspapers in the outside wall of the tub before applying the white cement mixture. As you can see, I am done with the newspapers. Let it dry, and after drying, apply white cement mixture. Make a thick paste. Just add water to make a paste. And give some texture with the help of knife. Like a brick. After drying, paint it with enamel paints. I have used Asian and Berger paints. Apply directly, shake well before use, and then apply directly on the scenery where we want to fill the colors. Here I have used dark blue with deep green and white to give shades. Use turpentine oil while working with enamel paints to wash the brush and to dilute the colors. Guys, you can change the color according to your desire. Use bright colors to look more attractive. Here I have used brown colors to give shades on stones. Here I'm using some artificial trees, and to attach these trees we will put some white cement paste wherever we want to add our trees in the scenery. Just put the white cement paste and attach the trees, it will fix. And after drying we can color the white area wherever we will adding the white cement paste. You can get this kind of trees and leaves in any craft store. Now you can see I have added trees, and now color the white area wherever we had added our white cement mixture. Just color it green. Now it's done. If you like this video, please hit the like button, comment and share it with your friends. And don't forget to subscribe my channel if you haven't yet. See you soon. Till then, bye bye. Thanks for watching. Happy crafting.